Bo Horvat between Miller and Besser to go up against that line.
So he's made an adjustment, a band on pass there, but it goes to Jordy Benn, knocked down in front, and swept away from the front of the net by Sundquist. Up high it goes, and that shot knocked down, but so we'll step aside just over 7 minutes in, as Brayden Schenn takes a run at Elias Pettersson.